I've said this before, and I'm going to say it again. It's about this recession that we're in. If the government had said anything about the banks losing some money, we'd be set. They told us that Freddie and Fannie were losing some money, and they were in a little bit of trouble. We freaked out. We started going to the banks, taking all of our money that we have in savings and all that. You know, and triggered the problems. A few years ago, the housing market boomed, and everyone was buying new homes. And now, the market slowed down. Well, duh, everybody already bought a new house, and they want to buy another one. Makes perfect sense. But the mortgage companies didn't see this. And because those companies started freaking out, the banks started freaking out. And so on. Just a one big giant domino effect. They shouldn't have said anything, and we'd be fine. I don't know if anybody else has realized this, but I have. Please subscribe to me.